In the name of Allah, who is the most merciful and most beneficent. Assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are fine. Welcome to online sport class 3 for subject science. This is going to be your third lesson from final term. So the topic which we are going to be read in this term is unit 5 and chapter number 10. So topic is unit 5, matter and materials, chapter number 10, solids, liquid and gases. See the contents of the video. The contents of the video are solids, liquid and gases, change of state and solubility. By the end of this lesson, you will be able to learn about solids, liquid and gases and their properties. Learn that the state of materials can be changed either by heating and cooling. Differentiate between soluble and insoluble. So the material required for this lesson is lead pencil, color box, eraser, sharpener, ruler, notebook, science book and printer pad. So I hope you kept there all things and you are ready for your lesson. This is unit 5, matter and materials, chapter number 10, solids, liquids and gases. These are the three states of material which we have discussed in the previous lesson. So before going to start the today's lesson, let's take a very short review about this chapter. First of all, see the solids. Things that have definite shape are called solids. So students, we can be kept a solid object without container like wood, metal, bricks, ye tamam cheeze jo hain, ye solids hoti hain. Now see the liquids. Liquids are substances that do not have any shape and flow easily. And liquids take the shape of the container, like petrol, oil, water and milk are liquids. Now see gases. Gases do not have a definite shape and spread out in all directions. They also take shape of the container and gases can only be kept in closed container. Now students, we will see how these states can be changed from one to another by heating or cooling. So first of all, we see that how state can be changed by heating. So let's see. On heating temperature, solids object change to liquid and liquid change to gas. So students, मैं आपको इसकी एक example दूंगी. Like अगर आप ice cube को देखें, ice cube solid है, लेकिन जब आप उसे रेफ्रिजरेटर के बाहर के टेम्परेचर पर रखते हैं तो वो सॉलिड से लिक्विड में टर्न हो जाते हैं. इसी तरह से जब लिक्विड को हम हीटिंग टेम्परेचर पर रखेंगे तो वो गैस में टर्न हो जाएगा. अब स्टूडेंट्स देखें, चेंजिंग स्टेट बाय कूलिंग. सो लेट्स सी, गैस चेंज टू लिक्विड एंड लिक्विड चेंज टू सॉलिड्स. आप देखेंगे कूलिंग टेम्परेचर पे जो गैस है वो लिक्विड में चेंज हो गई एंड लिक्विड सॉलिड में चेंज हो गया. सो दीज आर कॉल्ड द चेंज ऑफ द स्टेट. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कम टू स्टार्ट आवर टुडेस लेसन. सो ओपन योर साइंस बुक पेज नंबर 69. डोंट फॉरगेट टू राइट डे डेट एंड टुडेस टास्क ऑन दिस पेज. सी दिस एक्टिविटी. नाउ यू नो state whether the following sentences are true or false. See the first one. We can change the state of water. Obviously students, the state of water can be changed, so it's true. See the next one. Ice melts and forms steam. No students, ice melts and forms water, so it's false. See the last one. Steam is water vapor. Obviously students, steam is water vapor, it's true. Now we will discuss the solubility on this page. So understand the solubility. Let's see an activity. The activity is, take two glasses, fill them with water. In one glass add 2 teaspoons of salt and in the other glass add 2 teaspoons of sand. Sand kehte hain ret ko. So students, stir the water in both the glasses. Stir mein halana, jab hum kisi cheez ko mix karne ke liye dissolve karte hain या हिलाते हैं तो उसे हम स्टीर बोलते हैं. लाइक स्टीर द वॉटर. स्टीर द वॉटर इन बोथ द ग्लासेस. यू विल नोटिस दैट द सैंड रिमेन्स एज इट इज whereas the salt mixes completely with water and cannot be seen anymore. So salt particles mix with water. स्टूडेंट्स, आपने देखा कि जब आपने दो ग्लास में पानी लिया और एक में आपने सैंड को मिक्स किया और दूसरे में आपने सॉल्ट को, सो यू सी दैट सैंड डज नॉट मिक्स विद वाटर, जबकि सॉल्ट जो है वो पानी में पूरी तरह से हल हो गया है. सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हेन वी समथिंग डिसॉल्व्स और मिक्सेस विद अ लिक्विड, वी से इट इज सॉल्युबल इन दैट लिक्विड. सॉल्युबल मीन किसी चीज का डिसॉल्व हो जाना, मिक्स हो जाना, it's called the soluble. If it does not dissolve in a liquid, we say that it is insoluble in that liquid. अगर कोई चीज़ लिक्विड में easily dissolve नहीं होती, easily mix नहीं होती, it means that कि वो soluble नहीं है, यानी कि वो dissolve होने के काबिल नहीं है. So in the above activity, salt is soluble in water, whereas sand is insoluble in water. So stone, glasses, plastic, wood, etc. are insoluble in water. Sugar, fruit juices, etc. are soluble in water. Now you know, students, see the number one. Sugar is soluble in water, whereas wood is insoluble in water. Do you know, students, if you take half a glass of water and add a spoon of oil to it, the oil will float on top. आप देखेंगे कि जो ऑयल है वो पानी के ऊपर तैरना शुरू हो जाएगा. This is because oil is not soluble in water. जो oil है वो भी पानी में dissolve नहीं हो सकता. Come on the next page, page number 70. Don't forget to write today's task on this page. So let's three points to remember. See the number one, all the materials are divided into three groups: solids, liquid and gases. The next one is things that occupy space and have a definite shape are called solids. वो चीज़ें जो जगह घेरती हैं और डेफिनेट शेप होती है, दे आर कॉल्ड द सॉलिड्स. सो सी द नेक्स्ट वन, लिक्विड्स फ्लो एंड डू नॉट हैव अ डेफिनेट शेप. गैसेस स्प्रेड आउट इन ऑल डायरेक्शंस. आइस, वाटर एंड स्टीम आर द थ्री स्टेट्स ऑफ वाटर. ऑन हीटिंग और कूलिंग, वाटर चेंज इट्स स्टेट. हीटिंग पॉइंट पे भी और कूलिंग टेम्परेचर पे भी वाटर अपने स्टेट को चेंज करता है. सॉल्ट एंड शुगर आर सॉल्युबल इन वाटर, whereas sand is insoluble in water. So I hope these all points are clear. Now we will see new words on this page. See, the first one word is furnace. Furnace means a closed room in which material can be heated to very high temperatures. यानी furnace means a closed room, एक तनूर या आतिशदान जहाँ पे material को heat देने के लिए बहुत ज़्यादा आग जलाई जाती है. So see the next one word is mold. Mold mean a hollow container, ऐसा container जो कि empty हो, like sancha, used to give shape to hot liquid when it cools and hardens. Now see freeze. Freeze mean to become solid by cooling. Melt, melt mean to change from solid to liquid state through heat. Dissolve, dissolve mean to mix completely with a liquid, and soluble, able to dissolve in a liquid, जो पानी में आसानी से हल हो जाए, इट्स कॉल्ड द सॉल्युबल. एंड इनसॉल्युबल, इम्पॉसिबल टू डिसॉल्व इन अ लिक्विड, पानी में जो हल ना हो सके, दैट इज कॉल्ड द इनसॉल्युबल. मूव ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज, पेज नंबर 71. वी विल डू टास्क ऑन दिस पेज. द टास्क इज राइट वेदर द फॉलोइंग स्टेट्स ऑफ वाटर हैव टू बी हीटेड और कूल्ड टू चेंज इन टू द नेक्स्ट स्टेट. सो सी द नंबर वन, वाटर टू आइस. वाटर चेंज टू आइस ऑन कूलिंग. नंबर टू, वाटर वेपर टू वाटर. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वाटर वेपर चेंज टू वाटर ऑन कूलिंग. एंड नंबर थ्री, वाटर टू वाटर वेपर. व्हेन वाटर चेंज टू वाटर वेपर ऑन हीटिंग, एंड आइस चेंज टू वाटर ऑन हीटिंग. सो आई होप दिस ऑल पॉइंट्स आर क्लियर. सो स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर विंटर पैक, पेज नंबर 7, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, क्लास 3, एंड वी विल डू worksheet about chapter number 10, solids, liquid and gases. This is worksheet number 1. So first of all, write down your name, section and day. See the question number 1, choose the correct option. Number 1, materials are divided into dash groups. See the options 5, 7 and 3. Choose the right one answer. Materials are divided into 3 groups. Now see number 2, the wooden boxes have a dash shape, definite shape, no shape, any shape. So right one answer is the wooden boxes have a definite shape. Now see number 3, dash take the shape of the container. solids take the shape of the container, liquids or gases? So students, right one answer is liquids take the shape of the container. Now see number 4, air is mixture of dash. Air is mixture of oxygen, gases or carbon dioxide. Right one answer is air is mixture of gases. Now see the last one, number 5. We breathe in dash, which is a gas. हम जिसमें सांस लेते हैं, that one is a gas. So we breathe in oxygen, which is a gas. Now students, see question number 2. Fill in the blanks. Number 1, water changes into water vapor by evaporation. Number 2, we use dash to fill tires, footballs and balloons. We use gases to fill tires, footballs and balloons. Number 3 is gases spread out in all directions. Number 4, things that occupy and have definite shape are called solids. Number 5 is sand is dash in water. Sand is insoluble in water. Now students, we will do question number 3. Question number 3 is match the words with their correct meaning. So see the words and match with correct meanings. The first one word is freeze. Freeze mean to become solid by cooling. Now see the next word is melt. Melt mean to change from solid to liquid state through heat. Heat ke zariye solid cheez ka liquid mein change ho jana, it's called the melting. Now see the next one word is dissolves. Dissolves mean able to dissolve in a liquid, jo ke liquid mein dissolve ho sake. Now see next one, insoluble. Insoluble mean impossible to dissolve in a liquid, jo cheez liquid mein hal na ho sake, naqable tahleel cheez. Now see the last one word is soluble. Soluble means to mix completely with the liquid, pani mein puri tarah se ya liquid mein puri tarah se jo cheez hal ho jaye, that one is called the soluble. So students, I hope you will complete your task with Justin Zee. So rewrite this worksheet on your winter pack. So dear students, we have done our today's lesson. So the task which you have to do is learn highlighted points and new words from page number 69 and 70. Do and learn worksheet from winter pack, page number 7. And students, after that, when you completed your worksheet, remove your worksheet very nicely and smoothly and paste it in your science notebook. And the second thing which you have to do is do task on page number 71 on your science book. So I hope you will complete your task efficiently. Thanks for watching the video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.